Good morning, welcome to Fish with Bish. Here we are, lovely, beautiful summer's day, lovely and sunny. As you can see, Dad's set up, there's fish topping all over the place. Dad's set up by the willow tree in the corner. I think he's already caught his usual gudgeon. I'm next to him. Looking for a good day today. Gonna try a few things differently, just to see whether, because I've got this thing at the minute about these green swim stim pellets, and I just think that they're really doing it for me at the minute. So I just want to try a different size maybe, and try some other baits as well. Going for carp today. Usually I don't mind what I catch, to be honest. A fish is a fish is a fish, and variety is the spice of life. But going for carp today. So if you like what you see, please subscribe, smash the like button, tell your friends, tell your enemies. Please leave a comment. Just let me know what you think. If you think I could be doing things differently, just let me know. But let's crack on with the fishing. I'm all set up, ready to go. So I might try the first putting. So see what we get there. It's normally a roach or a gudgeon, I've got to be honest. But I am starting off with a pellet rather than maggots today. So here we go. Carp fishing on the pole. Here we go, first put in, genuinely first put in. I have fed, but it took me a while to set up, so I'll talk more about the rig in a little while. Just want to get in the water, to be perfectly honest. Been here for a bit. So here we go, first put in. A few pellets around the float. This might be a bream. Oh, that's cool. Oh, here's a car. Nice mirror. nice little fish. In again. A few more pearly-type brown fishing. It's just gone straight through. I don't know if you can hear him talking. He's not happy. Not happy bunny, are you? Right, here we go. Let's let him back out. Right then, as you can see, it looks like the fishing is going to be pretty good. What's that, 10 minutes, 2 carp. There's fish topping all over the place. I'm currently getting these on the bottom, but I'm thinking we might have to get the better fish come up in the water, because it seems like there's a lot of big fish. On the top, so. In again. See if I can get this one in this hole. I think I found the right place on the slope. I think I've found the right place on the slope where they're feeding. Do seem to be getting bites on the drop as well, so I might try a shallower rig. Not make this one shallow, because this is like pucker dead depth, exactly where I need it to be. So tighten up on him a little bit. Big swell. Let's keep up interested, keep feeding the spot. I don't want to call it dad, but this feels very much like that barbel.
What you've done now?
Yeah. It's a car. Yeah, it's a car. Giving a good account to himself, he's not very big. Nice long fish, beautiful orange fins. nice ropes this time. This fish. Jumped out of my hand. Jumped out of my hand as I was trying to take his picture.
You know.
Well, I never. Here he is. Lovely fish. From Fish Wibbish. Ba ba da ba ba da. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. All right, that's showing up. Jacuzzi time. Oh, that's a nice fish. Alright, slappy slapper, sir. This isn't a bad fish at all, really. Let's see if we can get him up. Get him again. Just let me take your picture. Let me take your picture and then you can go. Okay. There he is. Dad.
What?
He's lovely, isn't he? Look at that. Beautiful. Right, let's get him back in. Right, thanks for watching Fish Wibbish. This just a fish catching session, really, more than anything. Met a few new people. I've heard pasty's quite good, but I ain't sure about that. So might be doing a tutorial on it, paste fishing. Cut loads in the margins, loads out on the surface, on the bottom. It was a really good day today, so. Thank you very much for watching Fish with Bish. Hit the like button, please subscribe, and we'll see you real soon. Coming up very shortly is Fish with the Bishies. So it'll be me, Dad, and my brother Pete. I'm sure we'll have a good time. So see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. I really get to clicking, but I'm looking for a sister to rely on when I kiss her. If you want.